And right there is a hummingbird moth. And a nice looking one. A lot of people mistake these for a baby hummingbird.